With a power wall ball throw, you're going to be far enough away from the wall that you really have to put some effort into it, but close enough that you can catch it. Because you can see every time I toss it, and I'm doing kind of an underhand cupped hold, and I'm throwing it against the wall. And then I'm catching it and repeating. You'll do each side, of course. Make sure you're using a ball, something like a big med ball that you see in CrossFit that you can do ball slams with. That will do less damage on the wall, but really put your effort into it each throw.